Hello, my name is Brian Kenyon with MyHTT, and in this video I'm going to demonstrate the different methods of data exchange between Siemens Capital Essentials and Siemens NX Electrical Routing. Why do we want to exchange data? On the capital side, we can lay out our 2D schematic to be able to define our devices, connectors, and wires, as well as analyze the data. And on the NX side, we can check the packaging of the design to make sure everything can route properly through the structure and make sure there is no design concerns like abrasion or heat, as well as get accurate wire lengths to bring back into Capital Essentials. There are two methods to transfer the data, file mode and connected mode. I'm going to demonstrate both of those in this video. For file mode, we're actually going to create a physical file to transfer the data from Siemens Capital Essentials to NX. If you take note of this wire length, the length is 1,220. We need to update that with the routed data from NX. To do that, I'm going to go to Files, Export To, make sure my bridge filter is set to the correct harness I want to export, and I'm going to export it as an extended wiring integration zip file. This is just telling me that everything exported successfully. I'm going to come into NX. Notice that my spline path has already been pre-laid out. I'm going to right-click in the Electrical Connection Navigator, Import, Update. I'm going to grab that zip file we just created. In my Electrical Component Navigator, I'm going to make sure all my components are assigned. Now in the Electrical Connection Navigator, I can route all the wires to the component level. If you notice, my correct length is 1037 with the routed data. I now need to import this back into Capital Essentials. I'm going to right click in this window. I'm going to go export all. I'm going to make sure it's set to zip file, and I'm just going to overwrite the existing file we just created out of Capital Essentials. I'm going to hit OK. This is telling me to save it after I export. I'm going to go ahead and say save after export. I'm going to come back into Capital Essentials, and I'm going to go to Files, Import From, and I'm just going to grab that zip file we just overwrote. This is telling me that everything had imported successfully. I'm going to check the properties of this wire. And notice the length is now updated to match the NX routed data of 1037. This concludes the demonstration of file mode between Capital Essentials and NX Electrical Routing. For connected mode, the data exchange actually occurs in the background. Once again, if I check the properties of this wire, you'll notice the length is 1,220. Inside of NX, it is 1,037. To establish connected mode, we're going to go to the NX Routing Electrical application. You have to make sure harness is turned on. You're going to go to route list, and you're going to click the connect to capital button. You're going to get a notification asking, do you want to connect to capital? You're going to go ahead and click OK. You now establish connected mode in NX. On the Capital Essentials side, we're going to go to workflow and just click the NX connect button. This is going to tell us connected mode is established with NX. Just like file mode, to exchange the data, we're going to go to Files. We're going to set our filter, make sure we're exporting the correct harness, and we're just going to go to File, Export To. This is telling us everything exported successfully to NX. And the advantage of connected mode is you can actually cross-highlight between the two screens to get a better idea of the routed data. Once again, we want to get this correct wire length back into Capital Essentials. We're just going to go back to Files, Import From. It's going to tell us everything imported successfully. Go ahead and check the properties of this wire. The length is now 1037, which matches the NX length of 1037. That concludes the demonstration for connected mode. Additionally, you can also use file mode and connected mode in Capital Essentials to update your harness design diagram. For assistance with setting up connected mode, you can go to the Capital Essentials help file and go to the tab for NX integration setup and configuration. This will give you all the tools needed to set up connected mode. Once again, my name is Brian Kenyon with MyHTT, and thank you for watching.